A day in the life of the wine stylings, food and wine industry cheese education in the West Village. Given the mere fact that I was born and raised in Wisconsin and have taught tons of wine and cheese classes over the years, I should be a cheese expert by default, yes? No, not at all. There is a lot to learn about cheese, from the different regions, the laws that ensure proper terroir, aging levels, and the artisanal cheese baking techniques, just like wine. So I ventured out to the West Village of Manhattan, where I was invited to taste and learn about Point Reyes Farmstead Cheese Company during a Bring Your Own Bottle Industry Monday cheese class at Murray's Cheese. Founded in 1940, Murray's is a New York institution. In its 75 plus year history, Murray's has evolved into a world-renowned specialty food destination that offers the finest selection of cheese, meat, and grocery items in addition to year-round education programs, catering, and state-of-the-art cheese aging caves in Long Island City. At every turn, there's just more deliciousness on top of deliciousness, on top of yummy, on top of oh my god, I can spend an entire paycheck up in here. After some mouth-watering window shopping, I made my way up to the classroom, where I was greeted with four different cheese selections from Point Reyes and a glass for my BYOB beverage. For convenience sake and subway travel, I opted for Underwood sparkling wine in a can to throw into my bag. It's a 375 milliliter size, so a generous two glasses of wine, and bubbles are ideal to pair with a variety of cheese styles. We've got our lovely cheese educator, Jamie, representing the farmstead located off the Pacific Ocean in Northern California, and we have happy cows, and we have a very captive audience. So let's now dig into our cheese. We started with their Toma cheese, which translates to table cheese in Italian. It was a semi-hard, pasteurized cheese that was aged for about 3 months. It was smooth, easygoing, and ideal for snacking. Then we move over to the more intense Cornelia, also known as Baby Toma, but the two could not be more different. This cheese arrives just formed from Point Reyes and is then pampered in a sauna-like washed rind cave and then finished in a natural rind cave at Murray's. It's buttery, rich, and a little funky in a good way. And then comes the blue cheese. We dive into the Bay Blue Cheese, cow's milk cheese, that has been aged for 90 days. It's a combination of sweet, mellow flavors with a rustic, salty note. And lastly, we end with the original blue cheese made by the farmstead. It's a raw, cow's milk cheese aged up to 10 months with a very rich, velvety texture that lingers ever so lovely on your palate. Every cheese was so amazingly unique and the perfect complement to my can of bubbles. With another delicious and eye-opening adventure down, I'm looking forward to where this journey takes me next. In the meantime, drink life up as much as possible.